So here on Shots of Awe, we trade in the currency of optimism. We're tired of doom and gloom, fatalistic thinking, the world is going to hell and all that. We need solutions to address the grand challenges of humanity. See, I believe in boundless possibility. Human beings are a curious species because we have the ability to conceive of delightful, exotic future scenarios, and we can actually move the popular will. We can pull the present forward and meet and actualize any of those possibilities. That's what we do. We pull the present forward into the future that we create, that we map out. Today, we hear a lot in the media about the energy crisis. We hear a lot about sustainability. We hear a lot about strangleholding the planet. These are all legitimate concerns. But again, doom and gloom has been fatigued. We need solutions. So let's talk about the Solutions Project. The Solutions Project is an amazing new initiative led by Hollywood celebrities, brilliant civil engineers, the popular will of some of the smartest men in the world who have come together to leverage their brains to create a plan to take us 100% renewable here in America, literally. 50 plans for 50 states by 2050 using technology that already exists today. The proposal is straightforward. Eliminate combustion as a source of energy. The sun gives us in one single hour more energy than we would need to power the Earth for a year. And the technology used to capture that energy is getting exponentially faster all the time. The fact that less than 2% of the United States landmass would support all of the wind, solar, and hydroelectric power generation required to meet energy demand is amazing. Now again, it all comes down to the fact that we need to make a cognitive leap. We need to realize this is already possible now, today, with existing technology. You change minds, you change paradigms. So again, I encourage all of you guys to check out thesolutionsproject.org. Get educated, get involved, join the conversation. Thank you very much.